prenatal habitats. As conditions on Earth get worse, more and more people will find themselves working. Similar actions in Native American history would be the Indians of the Pacific Northwest, who would substitute a person's name if they wanted to harm or hex in some way for any item or object which they came in contact with. For instance, "Sometimes I really hate this goddamn tent. If we could simply raise enough money for another one, then it would at least stop ruining all of our tentatively inconveniences." Or, "All these customers keep coming in and leaving these timores for us to do, but none of the tents are working at all. One of them is out of born-again pimp, another one keeps jamming in EG heads 5, 6, and 7, and still another one has these huge black tentatively conveniences all over the Michaels." Of course, after you have quietly and maliciously cataloged and manipulated the text, be it film, video, recordings, etc., of the particular individual, submitting it to any one institution in the area could be extremely profitable. Of course, the CIA is also an option. In the dark and never answer any of their questions so that they grow up as a potential menace to society, than to let there be any chance of them fitting in and becoming even half productive. Take on numerous alternate personalities. I believe that so-called alternative media should be thwarted and censored. I believe that anyone who doesn't agree with these views 100% is an authoritarian, elitist, colonialistic, fascistic, capitalist, communist, socialist who refuses to perform vivisection and laughs when they hear about people starving and spits on homeless people and is actually guilty of everything that they hate about everyone else, i.e. anyone who doesn't agree with what it is that they are saying. I believe that there is no way to stop the yearly rise in stupidity except through this.